Hi again, this is a quick video from Gary. I am just providing you with some feedback about my conversation this morning with Stephen Orfield from Orfield Laboratories in Minnesota. I have spoken with Stephen at great length, and I'm going to keep in touch with Stephen on Skype regarding the ways of making, well, just being able to provide an account of it as a person on the autism spectrum of ways that workspaces and public spaces can be more conducive and friendly to persons on the autism spectrum. So I'm going to be in constant discussion with Stephen via Skype, and I hope at some stage to be able to get some of the other adults on the autism spectrum involved in this if they so wish to be involved in a Skype conference call. So this is important and very significant breakthrough, well, not so much breakthrough, but just more awareness to be able to provide support for the very means and needs of those of us on the autism spectrum. So please stay tuned to my video channel for more updates. I've also provided Stephen with some contact details and of some organisations and contacts that I know myself here in Australia. So once again, please stay tuned for more updates.